Hello friends, welcome to our electrical YouTube channel. And our subject is electrical material and wiring practice. Let's start our topic. Previous video we see the different wiring component, that means we already seen switches and plugs in previous video. Today's video we will see next component, socket and conductor. Okay, let's start our topic. Today we start the next component, that means socket. It is mixture on equipment or surface of wall called as a power point. It is an outlet with insulated base having three terminals. Two pins sleeves allow the flow of electricity. Third pin, which is thicker in cross section, is used for earth connection. Earlier, two pin socket were used, but now only three pin socket are used. They are available for surface mounting or flush pattern. Socket are designed to accept only acceptable plugs. 15 ampere socket is used for heavy duty purpose in power circuit. Basically, the socket has three types. First type is 2 pin wall socket, 5 ampere and 250 volt. Next type is 3 pin wall socket, 5 ampere and 250 volt. Third type is pin wall socket, 15 ampere and 250 volt. We see one by one. Our first type is 2 pin wall socket, 50 ampere current and 250 volt voltage. Yes. Both base and cover made of bakelite material. Bakelite is a porcelain material. It has two equal size hollow pins for table fans. Absence of earth connection. It is not used nowadays. This type of socket not used nowadays. Our next type is 3 pin wall socket, 50 ampere current and 250 volt. It has three hollow pins, two equal size and other long and thicker for earth wire connection. Third pin is for earth connection. Base and cover made up of bakelite or porcelain. It is used for domestic application. When we start the application of 3-pin wall socket, basically it is used for radio, table fans, mobile charger, that means portable device. Basically this type is used for portable devices. That means our radio, table fan, mobile charger is portable device. Our next types is 3 pin wall socket, 15 ampere current and 250 volt voltage. It is bigger in size, that is cross section is more than 5 ampere circuit as more amount of current is to be passed. Bigger insights. It is used for high power rating device such as refrigerator, ovens, water heater, etc. Basically, this 3-pin wall circuit basically used for high power rating devices. Next component is MCB, mature circuit breaker. It works as protective device in case any fault occur. They operate automatically and break the faulty circuit from system. Advantages of MCB is overload protection. It provides overload protection and it also protect from short circuit. Operation of MCB. MCB operate in two types. First is a thermal operation and another is a hammer operation. First we see thermal operation. Thermal operation of MCB. It has bimetallic strip which deflect when heated by any overcurrent flowing through the circuit. Thermal strip has inverse time current characteristics. Hammer operation. If short circuit fault occur, the increase in current energizes the solenoids which operate the plunger to strike the strip lever, thereby cause release of latch mechanism. Now see the part of MCB. First part is incoming terminals. Our next part is, this is the incoming terminal. Another part is arc. This is the next part, arc. Third part is bimetal strip. This is the third part, bimetal strip. This is made from two metals. Another part is magnetic coil. Magnetic coil. Then next part of MCB is copper braid. Copper braid. This is a copper braid. Another part is on-off switch. This is a on-off switch. By using this switch, manually on the MCB. Another part is a outgoing terminal. This is a outgoing terminal and this is a incoming terminal. Next, we see the working principle of MCB. Now we see working principle of MCB. This is a incoming terminal and this is a outgoing terminal. When the incoming current is passed from this point, that time this principle will happen. First of all, when you turn on the MCB, when you turn on the MCB, that time incoming current is passed from this way and then it's passed through this magnetic coil and from this outgoing terminal. Thank you.